Let's face it, leading a team of people is not easy. You work hard, you get promoted, your new role and job title is nice and shiny, and then reality hits. You've become this dumping ground for people's issues, problems, and challenges. Don't get me wrong, those who embrace leadership roles can have a wonderfully fulfilling, meaningful career. But it's certainly not all it's cut out to be, and it takes constant effort to grow as a leader. To help you transition into a leadership role, here are five tips that will hopefully help. Number one, be prepared to work at it every day. Developing people leadership skills is a lifelong pursuit. There is no silver bullet, such as that one great course, that will transform you into being a great people leader. So stop looking for it. Number two, practice daily, weekly reflection techniques. These work really well. Having the ability to reflect on situations, work through different scenarios on how you could have handled these better, is key to growing as a leader. Third, become a prolific life learner. Being open to learning new things through reading, webinars, conferences, meetups, and reflection. I think the best leaders focus on probably around 5 to 8 hours of focused learning time every week. Fourth on the list is develop acute self-awareness. How does your communication style and behaviors impact others around you? How are people responding, verbally and non-verbally? And finally, identify mentors or coaches. Leadership is lonely and you need support outside of your direct manager. Having access to mentors that you respect can provide a great sounding board, but do select carefully. You want somebody who has solid people management capability and you know will challenge your view or opinion. Leading people is hard work, but believe me, after many, many years in the industry, leading teams of people, I can confirm it can be so rewarding if you're prepared to actually work at it.